Welcome back, everybody, here on YouTube. Is this an English review? Yes, English review again. Why? Because this beer, I got this beer from Matt from Massive Beer Reviews. He is a beer tube hero of my, probably your beer tube hero too. Yeah, my English is not as good as Thomas Opent or anyone else who speaks better English than me, but I just want to do an English review because I had this beer from Matt. This is Kane Sneakbox, an American pale ale, 5.4% ABV, 1 pint, 16 fluid ounces. Hell yeah, brother. Probably 470 milliliters, I guess. Yeah, what's on the can? Store cold, drink fresh. There's nothing on the can, only a how do you call that? A tower with a light. Yeah, oh, this is pathetic. Pathetic is this. All right. In Dutch, they call it vuurtoren. Yeah, fire tower. No, no. There's an R on the bottom of the can. That's my name. Yes. There are also cans for Thomas. So I think the T is on the back of Thomas, his cans. This is canned on 14 August 2020, so it's 2 months old. About 2 months old. 2 months. Yeah, it's fresh if you ask me. It's not fresh as it cans last day of, how do you pronounce it, last week, but 2 months, yeah. 2 months is awesome too. Here we go. Big fan of Kane. I'm a big fan of Kane too, but we cannot get Kane here in the Netherlands. So thank you again, Matt, for this wonderful Kane beer. Here we go. Ooh, haze. Okay, it's an American pale ale, but it's hazy. Is that typically American? When it's called an American pale ale, is it then a hazy beer? In Holland, is pale ale, it's not so hazy as in America, I guess. This looks like a New England style IPA. It's very, hazy. Nice. Looks good. Let's go to the nose. Yes. Whoa, it's crispy, full, tropical flavor, citra. Smells really, really awesome. Very full, if you ask me. Very full, very, a little bit piney. Oh, this smells very good. A low ABV beer, I think. Yeah, it's 5.4%. It's, for me, it's low ABV. It's low ABV because Pilsner's got 5% ABV. So this is, low ABV for me, boys and girls. Let's taste this sucker. Kane, thank you again, Matt, for the Kane beer. Really awesome to have beers from your favorite beer tuber. This will taste even better than I was expected, I think. Yeah, here we go. Cheers. Yeah, boy. Crisp, clean, tropical flavor in a nose, more in the nose than in the taste, but even though very good in the aftertaste, a little bit bitter, but a lot of tropical flavors in the front, and a lot of citra, very hoppy, a little bit piney. It's, yeah, it's awesome. It's really awesome. Mm. Yeah. Wow. This is very good. 2 months old. 2 months old. It, yeah. It's fresh. It's fresh for me. Doesn't suck. So, as Matt would say, it doesn't suck. It doesn't suck. It's very good. Thank you very much, Matt. Let's put it in a rate. Matt doesn't rate beers, but I do. I give it a 8 out of 10. Great beer. Great beer. Very, very good. I was wondering if Thomas from Thomas Opened had this beer too. Probably. Probably Thomas had also a cane beer, but I don't know for sure. Even though, thank you, Matt, again. I love this beer. I'm gonna zip it like a... Yeah, you can feel that one. thank you again. See you next time. If you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing and leave a message below. If you want to see more English reviews from this guy, yeah, probably. Maybe my English will be better in a couple of reviews. Yeah, maybe. Let's try it. Let's try it. Thank you again. Cheers.